Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position. Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. I'm saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. No way. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the Bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
assassins? After Penguin? What are you doing?
Nah, they're after the Bat. But Penguin's worried they might track him down or something like that.
Wait a second. Ain't he selling weapons to those guys?
The ones he ain't scared of. But the rest, he don't want them anywhere near him. Boss has been acting real funny lately. A lot more violent.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Probably just stress. Except that Bat thing. Boss can't be too happy about all the busts. A lot of our boys in Blackgate because of that freak.
Maybe.
Criminal Empire ain't easy.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to show you what a nice guy I am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Wait for Lagos.
Snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.